So I'm kind of weird. When a song comes on the radio, my first reaction is to talk back, like they can hear me, and have a conversation. So here are some of the top hits that I've recently had conversations with. You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. Justin, you're not honest. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. You've probably never apologized to a woman. I hope I don't run out of time, 'cause someone call a referee. Call a referee, you're gonna lose anyway. No, no more shots. You're out. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. No, you're a liar. About once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. No, no. So let me redeem all myself. You are unredeemable, if that's even a word. No more second chances. Is it too late now to say sorry? Way too late to say sorry, Justin. You and Ted Cruz can go back to Canada. Oh, Sean. You don't know what I did last summer. You were probably at Camp Wampanoag kayaking. You're like 16. Don't be spreading rumors. You don't know where I was. Get me in trouble. Stop it. You are nosy. Why can't you feel your face? That sounds like a medical problem. Do you have the diabetes? Is it really cold? Did you get hit in the face? You need to seek medical attention. That sounds like a problem. Yikes. Oh, Taylor. You got some wild dreams? Scott Eastwood? He told you to get out of town with him? Oh, girl, heaven can't help you. It don't have to last forever. 5 minutes, Taylor. Oh, he is tall. Oh, he is handsome as hell. Oh, I bet he's bad. Oh, I bet he doesn't last. You have conditions? Oh, that you hope he'll remember you? Oh, well, you're Taylor Swift. Of course he's going to remember you. Stop it. Ugh. I have a problem. This is what I do every time a song comes on the radio. I need help.